spent my last dollar getting here. Won my ticket, and you're talking to me about healing through belief.
You're a man looking at the world through a keyhole, and you've spent your whole life trying to widen that keyhole, to see more, to know more. And now, on hearing that it can be widened in ways you can't imagine, you reject the possibility.
No, I reject it because I do not believe in fairy tales about chakras or energy or the power of belief. There is no such thing as spirit. We are made of matter and nothing more. You're just another tiny, momentary speck within an indifferent universe.
You think too little of yourself.
Oh, you think you see through me, do you? Well, you don't. But I see through you! What did you just do to me?
I pushed your astral form out of your physical form.
What's in that tea? Psilocybin? LSD?
It's just tea. With a little honey.